stopping the run. Yes, they've given up some big plays. They've gone against some great quarterbacks here in the first half of the season, but everybody you talk to, and even Romeo Crennel said it, if we don't stop the run, then we really don't have a chance. When we've done a good job against the run, we've played pretty decent defense.
Watch trying to put some pressure on Luton's protected run. Luton's going to take his first chance and hits his man. Wide open is DJ Chark. Incredible. Launches to the end zone.
Yeah.
Thank you.